Never ending loading screen. Da 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 da. Ah! Oh well. After that little drop into hell, welcome back to Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. When we last left off, there was a Sabbat raid going on, and we need to sneak past a guard. So we're gonna go ahead and do that. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. Do 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 do. All right, well, he freaks out and walks away from that. We're gonna sneak by him and get into here. That's pretty green. How can that be?
He's probably just turned and beaten over the head. They like to do that in shock troops, cannon fodder, put him out of his misery.
I'll do my best.
He is a vampire, so
I'll keep that in mind. See ya.
Go get him.
I'm on it. We have to equip our fists. Let us go and punch this guy in the face. Oh God, why? Oh, damn it! Ow! Ow! Wow, I am not the best fighter today. That's right, I punched you so hard you turned to ashes. I'm just that much of a badass. Yeah!
That sounds like you got another pack moving in, though. Sabat are going all out. Better head underground, avoid straight bullets.
Sounds like a good strategy.
All right, head down into the basement through the grate in there. Keep that tire iron handy. I'll be there in a minute.
All right, I love grates. They're just about the greatest things ever. I'm so sorry. All right, we're gonna sneak our way into here. Get that tire iron out. All right. This is gonna teach us how to stealth kill. And I'm strangling a vampire to death, or maybe I broke his neck. I don't know. Oh God, I got vampire in my
Not
face.
sure what's going on. Sounds like the Sabbat's getting scattered. I'm gonna keep an ear to the ground. Be careful going forward here. Could be a whole mess of them holed up.
Great, just my luck. No, but seriously, I love murdering Sabbat. All right, this is teaching us about disciplines. We're gonna blood buff it up and pick that lock because I don't have security 3 yet. Or lock picking 3, whatever. That's teaching us about our disciplines. Auspex makes it easier for us to use ranged weapons and also better at avoiding damage. Yeah! Burn them alive!
Think they're cleared out. There's no need to go stirring up the hornet's nest till we know the score, though. Head through here. Come to an elevator around the way.
I'll meet you over there.
Meet you there. Don't let them catch you.
If I'm not there in 10 minutes, call the president. Wow, well, whoever owns this place is gonna be really, really pissed when they come here in the morning. Presents. I don't want to use my discipline, so I'm just going to beat him to death with a tire iron. Oh, come on! Apparently, I can't do that unless I use presents, which is abso-fucking-lutely ridiculous. I'm glowing orange! Yeah. Take that, insecurities. Supernatural speed. Oh, God, I got hit in the face at super speed. Ow. Yeah. Break you in the face. Alright, so we're gonna do a little classic sneaking move here and distract him with a throwing can. Even though he clearly saw that come from where we're standing, pretty sure we could that he could have easily detected us there. We kind of derped.
Fucking humans. Gangbangers protecting their turf. Oh, man. I'm here thinking it's Sabat moving up in here. It's the fucking locals about to take one for the hood.
So, what do we do then?
They probably seen too much. Here, take this 38. Fucking pea shooter with a few shots in it will take down a human.
Thanks.
Well, I'm kind of wanting back, so don't go die and lose it.
Aw, you do care.
They're noisy, they're clumsy, practically useless against vampires, but still, a kindred's got to keep up with the times. And in modern-day Los Angeles, that means coming strapped.
Useless against vampires?
Well, yeah, some are more lethal than others, of course. Watch out for those shotguns. Ouch, those things can smart, I tell you.
I hear you.
Head up, clear out what's left of them. Can't have them running their mouths about any of this. I'm gonna make sure there's no stragglers around outside.
Okay. Alright, so this is teaching us how to use a 38, which is always a good time. We're gonna have to shoot at the bottles first. Yeah! I actually hit one on the first try. That, like, never happens. Take that ammo. And we're gonna nom delicious rat. Looks like I'm romancing the rat when I hold it like that. Yeah. Let's go upstairs. Floor number 2. And we're just gonna beat this guy to death. Ouch. Ouch! Hey, thanks for murdering your friend for me. Get back here, punk. Yeah! Delicious gangbanger. That just sounds wrong. And I will be taking your gun, good sir. Hi, Jack.
That's it, kiddo. Just like that, it's all over. Everyone slinks back to their quarters in the city for the night.
That's it? It's all over?
Until the next night when the Camarilla finds some way to strike back. Parry, dodge, spin, and all that. So on and so on and so on.
I'm already getting a headache.
Well, to be honest, came at an interesting time, let's say. The Camarilla, the Sabat. In L.A., these are the new kids on the block. There's already plenty of kindred had stakes down in California long before them. Now, we got every ancient kindred rivalry playing out all over the city. A lot of tension out there. A lot of fear. A lot of jittery, high-strung predators clinging to their little pieces of eternity. Oh, boy. I think they're looking for you outside. Guess you got a cab to catch.
By the way,
you'll figure it all out.
Sure.
If you make
no, I totally
stop
won't.
In at the last round, it's a bar downtown here. I'll fill you in on the politics. That's the stuff that'll kill you. Good luck.
Alright, so that was the tutorial. We got experience points. Two of them we're really not going to be able to do anything with, but we can save those for later. And this is telling us about our haven. Yay, havens. La da 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 da. Loading, loading. So, we're in our home, our haven. We'll explore this wonderful, wonderful place later, and get back to you in just a second. Bye!